create smaller portfolio projects. I believe you need to create a lot of smaller projects that can demonstrate a lot of different skills and showcase that on your portfolio. Don't get me wrong, there's value in shipping a full product, like actually completing it. But at the same time, if you do that, you may only have one. I think it's also good to show many different examples of what you can do.